week when we had Charles Barkley
over here.
And we made a little bet over a game in the Sweet 16. You and I bet him that UNC, North Carolina Tar Heels, would beat his Auburn Tigers.
Yeah,
okay.
Heavy favorite.
Game on Friday night. So this here's what we bet. I'll make you bet that if here is the ugliest tie we could find, and if I win, you have to wear this tie on the air.
I either wear it Sunday or you wear it Monday.
It's a deal.
We have a deal.
It's a deal. Now, my big mistake here was betting on a sport I know nothing about. Also known as a sport. Because Auburn won. My congratulations to all the citizens of the great state of Albernia. So, here we go.
It burns.
So now I have to wear the tie of Ken. I'd like to say something to North Carolina. What the hell were you doing up there? Hit the boards or run the bases. Again, I don't know basketball. Speaking of shame,